Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Playing Fallout. Yeah, the opening is like 8 minutes long.
Boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
This is how birth
Look
works.
At you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy.
Yep.
Daddy.
Yep.
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking.
This was made in a different time.
What do you think about?
Oh, just player name. That's my name. Let's go with just Judge. Time.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
I can't randomize the race, huh? Randomize the shit out of him until he turns real. Kinda like that last one. That one looks pretty weird. Okay. Oh dear god. I think I fucked it up. There's only like 5 randomized. Oh, that guy's got a big head. Maximize ridiculousness. That's how you gotta do it to him, really. They give you the option, you gotta take it. This is a good time. And this. Oh. I think small might be worse. You gotta go. Oh, you know what? Together's pretty good. Yep. Oh, Bethesda, I love you so. You actually doing things here? Like, it's giving us the same exact options every time. I can't tell. Oh, I see. We're going one down every time. I'm a silly boy. I thought they were pages. Yep. Yep. yeah. Okay, this is... here we go. Go out. Getting real weird. I just did the chin, okay. Oh, we gotta be blue, right? Sonic, it's what? Oh. Make him. Sure, why not? Ah, god damn it, it's Friday. This stupid trash truck is here. Yep. Why not? Yay. Oh. Oh, this is good. Might have to mute when this trash truck gets closer. I think you gotta go with. That's the kid from fucking King of the Hill right there. That's Bobby. I think you gotta go with the. Not as silly as the Fallout 4 one, but it's. What the hell is this? I think you gotta do it, right? Oh. Hey, yeah, these. I think we gotta go. Yep. Right. Fuller? Hang on. Just pure red. What is, this isn't even a color over here. It's just so I'm sure.
You're going not to sure. Look a lot like your dad.
I don't think that's that, true. Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
None of this is true.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What?
There's like 10 people in this vault.
You're just
James?
Catherine.
James.
Catherine. She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move, move.
Yeah, start compressions. Too late. You're too late.
Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Where are you going?
Okay. We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations.
Now don't look straight into the lighthouse.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
Boy, this place will feel
just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy. You can make
it. Oh, it's not a vault boy. It's just a man.
Just a little further.
Share.
Daddy.
Jump over the bed. Nope.
Daddy.
Hi.
You can make it.
Mama.
Actually, I have to walk to you, huh?
You can do it.
Mama.
There you go. My goodness.
Push Z again.
Just
I never.
A year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy
yep,
runs
this
results.
Is...
You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Worse than a dog cage, my dude.
Mama.
Very hard. Bet I can do it.
Mama. Mama.
You want to grab like a toy, right? Right there.
Mama.
There's no test in this one, huh? I have to, like, give points. Take them all down to one. Gotta go like... No, you know what? You go 10 luck. Five intelligence so we don't get prompts. Maximum charisma. You gotta get that for lock picking. Strength. That's Vance though, right? Get some agility points. I'm tall. Where's the third person button? Give me a minute. There isn't one in this game, huh? Sure about that? Yeah, I just can't do it when I'm a baby because I'm like 4 feet tall.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something.
No, hang on.
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Why are you kneeling next to it?
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend or mother wants to play.
Oh, I wanna. It's gonna take me out of this world, isn't it? No, no, I wanna be free!
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Yeah, why weren't you looking at me?
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Being weird.
Happy birthday, pal.
Being
I
weird.
Can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only you're...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101...
I get my own Pip-Boy.
Well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibility. I think. So here you are.
Ah.
As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy.
Looks exactly like the one on your arm.
Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party.
Get it.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Gotta do one of these things real fast. Oh, the 3 won't let you all tab. Because it's a game from 2000. Oh, where we're from. Menu. Hello.
Having a good time?
Oh,
not really.
It's
easy keeping this a secret.
What are you doing to me?
Sure, everyone else would like a chance to talk
to the... Wasn't easy keeping it a secret. He just walks up in me. Hello. My arm is extremely thick. I want to explore my birthday.
Happy birthday!
Oh.
We really surprised
Mod,
you,
I hate
didn't
you.
We? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
Well, I mean, I don't have an actual choice.
Gross! I didn't think
you
liked
gross. Oh yeah,
I
remember
gross.
This prompt. I always
and
pick that
And you know what
prompt.
I mean, before you say something rude about me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me and Christine. The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Are you having a nice time? I hope
Hello,
you appreciate
overseer.
The effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
You're a fucking dick.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Hey, you having a nice time?
Hey,
where are the weapons?
Happy birthday, nosebleed.
Fuck.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me, Randall. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
The way they stopped the sentence. Oh, that's good. I mean, he did, technically, right? You know what, we're being... No, can't be a total douche. Can't be a total douche.
Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Is that Butch?
It's time
Butch.
To cut the cake.
Where's the fork?
Andy, wait!
No! Andrew! Son of a bitch, it's my cake.
How's it going, pal?
Pickpocket sting. Fuck. Pickpocket dad. Fuck.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake! Give me that sweet roll you got from Old Lady Palmer.
Alright, he's gonna cry if I do that one, right?
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
I think he's very angry right now. Eat the shit, do it!
Punk.
Do it, you pussy!
Daddy, I told you not to act.
Dad,
what do you think you're doing?
Just beating the shit out of me.
But I'm not sure anyone else
do something.
Nonsense. People always enjoy
your right, son. Speeches. He didn't hurt
Besides,
you.
Besides, that friend of yours. Use a reminder that life is not
fuck. Hey, Paul.
Hey, Paul. What do you think we should call her again?
You know?
It's got to be.
Paul.
I'm totally killer.
You should try it.
Whatever your name. No, it's mine.
Hey, how about those
Let's go.
Get it?
What's Butch's problem anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Yeah, no. Get bent.
Come on, don't ask me that. You know he would if I asked, but where would that leave me? It's bad enough
You'd
being
be totally
the overseer's
fine.
Daughter.
Like,
if everyone knew I ran to Daddy every time I had a problem, nobody would ever talk to me again. We'll think of some
your
way
dad's
to get
sitting like
back.
10 feet
I promise,
away. I'm pretty sure he fucking saw it.
But I'm not getting my father involved.
Who wants to go around all day being called a
fuck it.
What is that?
Hey, Butch's being a dick.
Well on his way to becoming a
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
Yeah, he's being an asshole.
Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
You gonna beat the shit out of the kid?
Go on,
oh, no.
Thanks for coming,
Copy. Oh, Dean's Electronics.
All right, Butch.
Everything's fine, I hope.
Hey, talking to the old lady.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about. Nice me and Andy party, got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new. I've had it with you, Butch.
I wasn't worried.
Your mother is going to hear about this little incident.
Anything, right?
Oh.
Anyway, what did he tell you?
I'm
my
glad
fault?
You could make it.
You didn't hear what he said to me.
I'm not going to tolerate any more of your bullying.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs.
Fine,
Palmer?
Tell my mom.
I help with
Big
the decorations,
deal.
You know.
Are we done?
For now,
oh,
just remember,
really?
I'm keeping my
what
eye
is this?
On
you. You did such a splendid job.
Hey,
Butch. Little baby you're went crying to
you're
officers.
You're gonna be really sorry you messed with me.
Paul, I'm gonna fucking kill you when I get out of here.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything.
Fuck you,
I
dude!
Know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously.
What did
right?
you just-
Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Fuck you, Paul!
What,
you glad
to be here.
Get lost,
hey.
This party's pretty good, I guess.
I'm gonna beat the
for
shit out of you.
Kid. Balloons, party hat.
Are there balloons in here?
Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
Robot
oh, right.
do magic?
You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Well, keep in touch with the young people,
Paul's
you know, as part of
Eat
my job.
Shit out of you.
Yeah, Paul.
Shit out of you.
Why are you still hanging around?
Sure thing,
Happy birthday, dork.
Shit out of you. Hey, there's like one balloon. Oh, there's
Thanks
one.
Thanks again for coming. Sorry about Butch. Your dad said we had to invite him.
Snakes are cool, right? The vault snakes. What do you guys think?
Can I, like...
Oh.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Not really. Should we be a total dick? No.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Didn't you bring me anything interesting?
Here I am going on about
Let's
your
go.
Pip-Boy, and I clean forgot about your present. Here you go. Happy birthday. It's not much, but I hope you like it.
Sure. I mean, oh, let's I really go. Like that one.
Baseball cap. How do I?
You let me know if that Pip-Boy gives you any trouble.
Come on, you guys can do
that.
Look, he's
giving me a little trouble right fucking now. Hell yeah. I can't see. I gotta try.
Good name.
Let's fucking
Here's
go.
One. Wally and the Big Cheese.
I just.
That's you, Butch. The Big Cheese.
I mean, my arm is. Just my
nice
skin.
Try,
so
shouldn't
I.
Shouldn't it be the Big Cheese and Wally? Why do you always have. You're gonna be really
ahead,
sorry you messed with
sweet
Wally.
Edward.
Ed,
no.
Way to becoming
Jonas?
Hey, Doc. We're all set down here.
Thanks. I'll send him right down.
I didn't invite Jonas
hey,
to my birthday
party.
Jonas
I
love
on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go
Does
ahead.
He take,
I don't think anyone
like,
will
some
mind
of the
if you slip out for a few minutes.
Look, he because he's got,
snakes are cool,
got a
right?
wide face.
What do you guys think?
I don't
know. Armin's.
Maybe.
Well, I don't know.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness.
Definitely.
I hope I didn't miss the party.
Definitely missed the party.
Oh, boys will be boys, won't they?
Hello, Alex.
Just can't wait to see your present. Is that it? Well, let's not keep you waiting any longer. I think you're going to like it. It's a poem written by me just for you.
Oh, yay. She doesn't read it to me.
No, really. I wrote it just for you. I'd never just copy one of my old poems. Well, there was that one Founder's Day where I couldn't rhyme anything with overseer. But you deserve nothing less than a brand new poem. You can keep it in your Pip-Boy and read it whenever you want.
Now hang on.
I've got to think about it.
If it's a piece of paper... Where is it? It's definitely not a weapon. Yeah. No? Hey, poem. What the fuck? Jesus Christ! This is the worst.
I hope you're having
a
good
party.
Did you
see
him
ruined it?
You don't want to ruin the surprise, do you? Go ahead. Jonas is waiting.
I'll tell you one person who's not gonna be in it.
I'm. Like, do I gotta. Go in the door, see.
Just be patient. You don't want to ruin the surprise, do you?
I mean, I'll just go talk to Jonas my fucking self. But he comes with me, because
what are you doing down
rant.
Here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. Oh, I see. Now that you're 10, you're all business. Well then, mister, we'd better get to it. Happy birthday, by the way. Hang on one more minute. I think I hear someone coming.
Red Roach?
Are you ready for your surprise?
Is he using, like, his X-ray vision?
Since when? Regardless, I think you'll like this one. You're getting older, and you've got your Pip-Boy. I figure you're old enough for this, too. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It
what
was
is
in
it
pretty
doing
rough shape.
Down
it took
here.
Us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his.
It fucked Butch.
So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? Easy now. It's only a BB gun,
like a Butch.
But it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
He didn't give it to me. God damn it, I wanted to cut Bush. Bush? Butch. Where is it? He still has it, doesn't he? But he's over here. The reactor.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. I'm sorry you feel that way. Maybe you haven't grown up as much as I'd thought. If you don't want it, I'm sure I can find someone who does.
Goodbye. Hang on. I'll equip it though, huh? Not that. It's already equipped. Oh, I can. Oh. Alright, let's kill Butch. Fuck. Oh no. How do I? I can't change the camera to face me. Huh? I shouldn't have taken off my clothes.
Go ahead. Try out your new gun on those targets over there. Careful, it's a rad rope. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just.
Oh no, I don't want this world. Fucked.
Good work. That's one less rat roach.
Caught me just in time.
Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big dream hunter. What in God's name is wrong with you? Son, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest.
You take me out of it? Oh no. I didn't like that.
What in God's name is wrong with you? What in God's name is wrong with you?
Deadhead crippled.
Son,
let's go.
I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest. What in God's name is wrong with you?
Come on.
What in God's name is wrong with you? Stop screwing around.
I'm going to take a picture of my dead father.
What in God's name is wrong with you? Son, I brought you into this world. I think you...
Bye, Dad.
Happy birthday, buddy. I hope you have fun with it. Maybe so. But you still better not let the Overseer see you carrying that around. That's a real gun, as far as he's concerned.
Taking a picture of his...
Stand next to your dad, and I'll get a nice picture of you...
No, don't get up! No!
Stop screwing around.
I don't have enough bullets to kill him.
Good work. Let's get a...
Oh fuck, I have to talk to you for this.
Good work.
Wait, no. Jonas!
Stand next to you. Smile!
Fuck. Who was blends in the picture?
Anyway, so, I'm the Overseer's daughter, so what? Like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning...
Since when are you a doctor?
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old.
I'm still wearing my clothes. I better not.
You have to go to class to take your goat exam. Fuck. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. No, you're not. Really.
Ah, let's
slide to the
doctor.
When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick.
I don't think this is true.
Taking a test. You'll do fine. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it when they're 16. I had to, you have to, and so does everyone else.
I just killed the teacher.
Everyone makes it through without a scratch. Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
My gun. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh, fuck.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Oh, fuck. Nice. Didn't stay in there. Oh, god damn it. Alright, we're good here. No, we're good. Fuck.
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these rooms? Keep down. Stop screwing around. Son, I brought you into this world. I think...
Alright. Is that Stanley? Hello, Stanley.
You
didn't see shit. Where the Stimpak? I know there's Stimpaks in this room. Bye, Jonas. Maybe it's when the vault explodes. Way, stupid tunnel snakes.
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amada.
Butch, stop it! Fun. Leave him alone! Huh?
Snakes roll, losers give him another. Roll.
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say.
Since when did you turn into like a 1950s
Fine,
commercial?
Let's
man?
Go. You'll get yours eventually, Spaz.
Oh.
It's gonna
bye,
be
Wally.
Fun paying you back for that.
Oh.
Susie,
what's new?
Well, you
hello,
made it.
Hello, Mr. Brad.
All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. I'm sure you will.
Pay no attention to the man on
choice,
the floor.
With no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck. Well, take your seat so we can get started.
Get you later, Paul.
Okay, okay. You win. We'll leave the little girl alone. You're not worth our time anyway. Come on, tunnel snakes. We're out of here.
They're gonna go sit down, aren't they?
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Give me a second, yeah. Where's my seat? Here.
Go ahead, take a seat so we can start.
Hello.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes,
the fuck
I'm
was
talking
that?
To you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment,
my test?
Let's get started.
Question. My test!
A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Uh-oh.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Yeah. I mean, his leg's already fallen off. That picture, so,
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
There's only enough people in here for one baseball team. So, give me catch.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do?
Press the yes button.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
This is to raise my stats, right? So, I mean... Give me the early lockpicking.
Oh no!
Oh.
You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment? Question 8.
No question.
Fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I mean, yeah.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Mm. Yeah, blow him up.
Question 10.
Who is the most
important person involved 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Number 3.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous
ghost. Hey, put him down.
I'm sure most of you didn't find
him. Put him down.
Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department.
Still writing.
Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Get out of my face. We'll talk to your little friend later.
Hey.
Oh, look,
here
it's Doc's
Mr. Brotch.
Great.
I hope I did okay.
What do you want, nerd?
Bye-bye. I have to, don't I?
Let's see. Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
But you got a weapon?
All finished.
Nope.
Yo, Teach. I'm done.
Nice.
Ah, Butch. Can I admit that I've been waiting for this day for a long, long time? Allow me to savor the moment.
Now, one of these right on his desk.
Really? Interesting. You surprised me, Butch. I didn't think you had it in you. Hairdresser.
Hello, nameless children.
You're so full of it. That isn't true. I'm all done, Mr. Brotch. I guess. Wait a second. Can I have it back? I think I need to change one of my answers.
Dude.
Just calm down a minute, Paul. I'm sure you have nothing to worry about. Let's see. Yep. Just as I... Looks like the diner is going to get a new fry cook. I'll just say this once. Hold the mustard. Extra pickles.
I'm gonna kill you when I get out of here.
Ha! Closer to reality than you might think. Listen, I was just as obnoxious at your age. I didn't take the goat seriously, and look where I ended up. Just between you and me. The whole test is a joke.
Yo, Paul's right there, my dude.
I can make your goat come out any way you want. Just let me know.
Big guns, melee weapons, small guns. How about a nice lockpick? H. Big guns, why not, you know?
Snake life forever.
Bitch. Can't get out of here. Oh no. Oh no.
Good to see
Mr.
you.
Mr. Brotch.
Hey.
No. Oh no.
Mother can't wait to find out if I'll be going into science or home economics.
Oh no.
Science.
Mr. Brotch, help me.
Well.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Perhaps.
Brotch.
Let's see what the goat.
Get Christine out of here.
This Mr. Brotch is a big fat liar.
You did fine. Oh. You should celebrate with your friends.
Hey there.
Please.
Bye.
I can't leave. Oh. How did she do that? No, I'm almost. Let's go. Celebrate with your friends.
Snake life forever.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, Brock. It's not Brotch. Switch.
Selfish and insubordinate.
Look, wake up! Come
you need
on,
to
wake
know
up!
These things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
Very clearly awake. Let's
Don't
go.
Be a smart mouth! This is serious! My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here! You don't understand. It's your dad. He's left the vault. They think Jonas helped him. And they think you're part of it. You know how paranoid my father is anyway. This has pushed him right over the edge. You can worry about revenge later. Right now, you've got to get away before security gets here.
Like her Pip-Boy stats go down if we beat the shit out of her. That's the creepy answer.
Don't be an idiot! What are you gonna do, fight the whole security force by yourself? No, I've thought about it. There's only one way. You have to follow your dad. You have to leave the vault. Fine, be that way. Good luck with the whole vault and lockdown, rad roaches everywhere, and
there's
security guarding
rad roaches everywhere.
I'm sure you'll have no trouble escaping on your own.
The fucking vault, how are they spawning?
Fine, I can't stop you. You don't deserve it, but I'll wait here so when you change your mind, you'll know where to find me.
Missing box. Thank you.
Well, look who's coming.
I don't want it. I'm damn Pip-Boy. How do I do that? Packs on a nice 8. Yeah, I only got 8, huh? Okay. Work? Okay, maybe it works. Oh, I opened the console. That was my bad.
That wasn't very nice.
Ha!
Come on, stop that.
Dead or not? She's just unconscious, huh?
Ha!
Can't actually kill her? Can I take a pistol? I mean, okay, fine. Fuck him.
There he is. Hold it right there!
Bye, Kendall.
Crime anymore, Roach!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm not searching all these. I need Kendall, though. Let's see, where's... Sitting in my fucking chair? There's Butch and his mom, I gotta fucking murder him. Anyone in here? Butch! My dude, you're fucking dead. Goodbye, Butch. Almost next rule. Let's go. I'll save you. I will not save you. Are you fucking kidding me? I get it, in advance, yeah. Impact? No, it's a butter knife. Fuck. I took it. Where the hell am I? Somebody around this corner. I see you on that radar. Oh. Please. Just let me smash it. Bye, Grandma.
Oh! Oh.
Who cares? Keep going.
Hold on, son. I just want to talk to you for a
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving.
Oh, you got an evil look in
your
eyes.
I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
I go, miss.
Come on, kid, get out of here before you get us both killed.
Oh no, he's hostile. Oh no. Andy, no. Don't kill me. Where the fuck did he go?
Me and I'm not sure how I could help. I'm not sure how I
by
could help.
By stealing? Oh, let's go! Greatest player of all time.
I'm not sure how I could help.
The first aid box in the oh.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone.
I don't have enough points for. I can't hit her? I don't know.
What'd you do that for? Over here!
Tom! Be careful!
Police brutality.
I knew this would happen eventually.
Oh no! Hip firing, you little bitches.
Oh,
clammy, Brian. Come on.
No.
Huh? Taking your suit. It's not any better. Nope. Where'd Mary go? Come on. Looks pretty similar to the Fallout 76 trailer, don't you think? Alright. That's not the exit. Hang on. Excuse me? Oh, I gotta go to the overseer's computer, don't I? Fuck it. Level, no thank you. Please take me up. Hey, admin, and then oh, there it is.
You, this is your fault. You and your stupid father.
Hello?
He had to go and leave
there.
What do you mean more roaches? My health is not low. This is not true.
Blood!
Ah! Oh! Ow!
You're gonna be sorry!
Oh, you are. So you're dead. No! I hate doing that. I just want to hit escape, okay? Who's this? Boyd? I hate it. Can you even get in that room? I think so. Even a door to that room? No, what? Alright, well, they're living, I guess.
Guard!
I'm dead. Anybody? Roaches.
I don't know
reasonable amount. Officer.
Can't. I guess only your task. What?
Matt may enjoy it.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Oh, okay, you already beat me. Okay, huh? I see how it is.
I'm hit.
No, you're not. Goodbye, Mac. Overseer! Where the hell did you go?
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. A regrettable incident. But will killing me bring back your friend?
I mean,
think
yeah.
Think a moment. If you really care about your fellow citizens, killing me is the worst thing you could do. Without an overseer, the vault would be plunged into chaos and disaster. Surely you can see that as well as I.
I want you to die.
Turn yourself in and we can resolve this whole thing peacefully. Just because your father betrayed us doesn't mean you have to.
I'm gonna give him my weapon. No, you know what?
Thank you. That will make this easier.
Gods, help me!
Beat the shit out of you with my hands.
I knew you were up soon or
not. Hey! Unfair!
Help me!
There's no guards left. Can't hit me. You can't hit me. Goodbye, Overseer. Alright, where's the terminal? It's not the right terminal, huh? Cannot win this location. Nice, nice, nice. Might be on the way out. Oh, we gotta re-equip the...
Oh my god! Daddy! My god, what have you done?
I'll fucking kill you too, buddy. Give me one. Give me two. Give me a three.
You killed him! Why would you kill my father? Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
Right. You talk to me later? Ah, Jonas, no! When you work up here, I take the whole coffee machine. This game is stupid. Hey, but his Pip-Boy still says he's fine. He must be alive. Mata, here I gotta kill you.
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
I don't think I can kill her. That's the problem.
Wasn't very
Yep. Wasn't very nice. Ah, seriously, where the hell's the terminal to get the hell out of here? Operations, yeah. Not a very good desk. Staring at a bunch of shit. Oh. I see, you got a little Ron Swanson desk up in here. Oh, I guess there's the password if you don't kill him, because he has two copies of his password, like an idiot! Take me away. Better take. Oh, it's not the right way at all. Go back up. Go back up. Abort. I'll close the door. That's fine. Goodbye. Where, there's a door? Put on the massive plate? Later. Yes.
Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you-
What are you doing?
You didn't have to kill him!
It.
Gladly. The only reason I'm not calling the guards is out of respect for your
dad.
I don't want him to lose the only family he has left. You'd better get out of here before I change my mind.
Oh! Out of nowhere! What do you know your name? Officer Park? Get the fuck out of here. Come on, come on. Where'd you go?
You're gonna be sorry.
Dude, you're gonna die. Oh. Anything? No. Hello, I'm where'd she go? Is this where we were with Jonas? No? It's a different room. Do anything? No? Any bobby pins? Want those. Water. How are you in here? Those goes counts. What the fuck?
Security personnel.
How are you in here?
Any resident found outside
his alone.
You die.
I have to take care of my father.
He's dead.
Come on. That wasn't.
I can't kill her. So mad. Is it this way? Nope. Oh, it's this one. Obviously, it's this main fucking entrance right there. I don't want big guns anymore. Fine, give me the melee weapons, sure. Oh yeah, isn't Lucky Lucky Idiot something something? In this game, maybe it's Fallout 4, I don't remember. Some more, I know if that affects how much you can carry, fuck that shit. Up there.
Okay.
We'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I gotta hit this stupid Games for Windows Live button. Don't go anywhere. I'll see you in a second. Hello, I'm back, and welcome back. Continue, let's go. Escape the vault. Just forgot what happened, like, the past 2.6 seconds. Give me skill for the things. Reach up to 50. 35. 5? Sure. Okay. Thief. Not really. I mean, Swift Learner's like kind of the obvious one, Little League, or, you know, a little bit. Lady Killer for those sick dialogue options. Golden Megaton. Need all these jumpsuits. Okay, do the glasses take the place of my helmet? Okay, how about... Already set those, that's good. What am I trying to find here? The map? Of course, there's a quest marker on the... On me. good with the dog. Can't jump over that. Oh! Nope. Absolutely none. None jump. Keep it going. See if I don't die. Probably should quick save just in case I do die and forget. Hello, Megaton. So, Wayne, this is definitely not the way in, right? Hello.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Hey, hey! Stop. This is the police. He's fleeing. I beat the shit out of him, dude.
I'm on your side.
Oh, Well, why are you fucking running?
I'll be there. Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? That's fine. That's fine. Just as long as we understand each other. This here is my town. These are my people. You so much as breathe wrong, and I'm gonna fucking end ya. You got something you want to prove, boy?
Dear God. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I think you're suicidal. Try me. I've got... Nope. Sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town. Carry on. There you are. Now let's finish this nonsense. Staying out of trouble, I hope. There you are. Now let's finish this.
He's almost dead. Get him. Let's go. His fucking head. Hey. Get out of here. Oh my. Goodbye. Taking the assault rifle. Taking your fucking key. I'm taking your hat. Harold. Jericho, my dude. There's no hope. Hey, I thought you died. Who the fuck are you? Wait. Hit this man once. Come on. I think I shouldn't need it. No. Oh! Oh, that was awful. How do I build walls in this room? Or stairs? Maybe through floors, maybe through campfires. Open the door to Lucas Sims' house. Jesus Christ. Is that a pipe? Oh! Not killing.
Got my eye. What about it? Maybe. So long as you stay away from the bomb, I see my chances of a long life improving. I hope we understand each other. Oh, really? Is that so? You may not think much of this town, but you're a guest in my home, and I advise you to behave as such. I hope I've made myself perfectly clear. Oh, all right. Fine. But listen here. Just take a look at it first. Go easy. If you get the job done, there'll be
100 caps. Let's go. No, I'm gonna blow it the fuck up.
Not an op-
piece of shit.
Well, that's mighty decent of you. Just
blowing it up. I've decided.
You're looking to trade, stranger? Check out Craterside Supply.
What does it tell me the percentage, huh? This is Saint Skyrim. I mean, I'm hidden.
There you are.
Damn.
Now let's finish this now.
Yes?
Ramen man, hello.
Now, I know I've never seen you in Megaton before. Well, let me guess. Just passing through, right? We get people trying to settle... Oh, man, you're looking for your dad? That is so sweet.
What is with
Did
your
he
arm?
Run out on you when
why
you were
why
kid
do you
or
have
something?
A fake hand?
My parents died when we were kids. My brother Leo, he's the oldest.
You didn't
he raised
ask
my brother
about
Andy
your family.
And me. It's hard on him, but we
Damn
turned
it.
Out okay. But God, you don't want to hear about that. I'm sorry.
Correct.
But I haven't seen your dad. He didn't need the brass lantern. I'd remember if he did.
How do you know he's not the guy sitting right in front of you?
Remember us.
And every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be
Who have we here? Could it be? A new addition to our humble little community? Dear child, welcome. Welcome to Megaton. I am Confessor Cromwell, prophet of Atom and father of the Undying Glow. Please, child, come to the church anytime, anytime at all. In each our own way, we are all lost. Where would you like to be, brother? Atom
I find Moira.
Can only heal the wounds of the soul. Moira.
What's his name?
Or
is her name Moira?
Body, you should see Doc Church.
I feel like it's Moira.
His clinic is directly to the north of the church.
Also, like, I just wanna do shit for her so I can get money. Damn.
Looking to
Behold,
trade, stranger. Check
he
out crater-sized
coming
supply.
With the clouds. And
ah, the phone's going
off. I shall be blind
like here?
Glory. Every ear shall
ah, shit, I think so. Back in a sec. Sorry about that. Let's keep
Behold,
on doing the do.
He is coming with the cloud.
The Berks help. I just where's my quest machine? Talk to like everybody? Okay. Armory restrooms, who cares?
If you need to buy something...
Ah, fuck. Last place I want to be. I put away my bed because it's like 9 times the size of my screen. Dear God. That's better. It's a lot better.
The Confessor is,
the Confessor
truly,
is
the
truly
chosen.
The chosen.
Hello, sweet child. Hello, I don't believe we've met. I'm Mother Maya, prophet of the Atom and embracer of the universal light. Remember, sweet child, that as children of Atom, the fabric of the universe itself is ours to weave. So, welcome to Megaton, and peace be with
Megaton.
You.
Megaton.
Could be the guy I saw at Moriarty's saloon not too long ago. I'd ask there.
You saw a guy?
Atom's...
Confessor is truly the chosen of Atom.
Close your eyes and feel Atom.
Oh, that loading screen was too fast.
Nothing to say to each other.
Wasn't even a loading screen. This is the future of gaming right here. Are you telling me to go in the door if it's locked? there's no back door. Where's, Marty? Is it here? I mean, it can be here. Yep, I played a game. I'm a fucking genius. I don't have enough science.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same damn thing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio.
Yeah, fucking Gob.
It's Galaxy News.
Damn it. Easiest day of my life.
Signal's been shifted.
Nice. Alright, well, don't really have to talk to anybody. Goodbye. But I will, because I kind of want to gain health. I hate this world. Why? I want to go up inside. Where's this? Common house? Who cares? I just want to put my weapon away. Is it R? I've never seen or heard you before in my life.
Hi there. I'm Nova.
You're the hooker.
Yeah, I remember that man. I'd love spend time with you, too. Look, I
already
the
found
password
it.
Too.
Literally already have the password.
It takes you renting a room. Sleep in it or don't. I don't care. I get paid either way.
Just looked at the camera that's not on.
You serious? It's the only free radio station left in the wasteland.
$5.
The guy who runs it, Three Dog, he's like the only person who seems to give a shit. He keeps talking about fighting the good fight or something. Better than the crap on the other station.
Shit, will ya?
Where's the,
hell of a day, isn't it?
Hey guys.
Now, what the hell?
Hey, Smoothskin.
Hello, Joe.
You need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all? Wait. You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit?
Berate?
Well, now. That's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole Smoothskin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount.
Literally
you,
right fucking behind you. I don't want karma.
Anything for you, friend.
I have 6 caps. You take, gnome, soda bottle, this thing, a glove, glasses. Some of those, some of these. Keep the tunnel snake out. Oh, shit. Take some of those. Can't afford some of those, huh? license for the company.
See you soon, drunkie. Come back soon.
Do you want? Colin Moriarty, at your service.
Moriarty, yeah.
My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your
pleasure. I have no caps.
Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
I have absolutely none cap.
And so now we part.
What's going on back here? Damn.
Don't look at me like that.
I'm... What? What are you... What? Are you the sink? Come on. Come on.
Can I do for you, Daddy-O?
I don't recognize you. New in town or
You're
something?
You're the one that leads me to the Bond Master.
I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise you want to talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested? Actually, I don't have any caps with me. I used everything I had buying a shack in this town. But if you'd be nice enough to help me, I bet my father would pay you something for all the trip. What do you say?
For all the trip.
Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip. Sure. Arafu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it.
Let's go. I don't really give a shit about your family.
What? Apart from...
Let me ask you something else. I have to go. Ah, it's you.
My. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. And makes you a rather valuable individual. Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain interests, and those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape. You have no connections here, no interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate. You could assist us in erasing this little accident off the map. The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge, constructed for a singular purpose. The detonation of that bomb. You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get paid. Handsomely. What do you say? Well played.
Let's go!
An extra 500 caps, in addition to the base fee when Megaton lies in ruins. Here's the fusion pulse charge. Place it in the bomb. When it's done, meet me at Tenpenny Tower. It's southwest of here, well out of harm's way. You can't miss it. Any questions? Don't let me keep you.
Let's go! These loading times are so sick. It's like instant. It's great. It's a good time. On top of the bomb. You.
Come. Bestow your presence on your unworthy.
I mean, I can't put my bomb on this bomb.
Stay true.
Didn't you literally what?
It was a day of
Oh, I need 25 explosive skill at all to do it. I thought.
Evening.
What's up? I don't know. Not this quest. I mean. Who's back there? And Penny Tower's right there. I guess you take me to the city. Yes. I should find Moira.
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind.
Sure it's over here? Look, Matt, let's go. Herdside supply, right? Is that way? Wait, hang on. One more left. One more time. Good check. Right above me. Generic cow sound. Fly low. Yes.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years. Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you? I'm pretty sure I remember a girl coming into town with that about 10, 12 years ago. She didn't know a thing about the wastes, and I knew she'd get herself hurt without some sort of protection. So I offered to armor her vault suit. Never saw her again. Probably died out there, poor thing. In a way, she gave me the idea to write this book. It's yours, if you help.
I just want you to armor my vault suit. Wait, hang on.
You say so, but if you... No. All right, then. Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers. Things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to avoid and even profit from dangerous landmines. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first?
Absolutely the landmines.
Well, food and medicine.
Just
Everyone
kidding.
Needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it. Hopefully, you'll be finding food and medicine, but I could sweeten the deal by paying more food when you get back, regardless of the results. While you're away, I can at least search through my junk and see if there's anything that'll go with old food to make it more appetizing. Oh, great! Food is most important, but see if you can get medicine, too. And if there's nothing to find, then just come back in one piece, okay? Unless it's as deep...
Needle... Baseball bat... Maybe be good, sure. Are you?
I'm just here to make sure nothing goes wrong.
Ah, your generic voice actor, yes. Voice of every single person in the game. An armored vault suit that I spoke about like I saw it.
Help me!
No. I didn't mean to I meant to use the workbench. You piece of shit. Take the gun out. Come on. I mean, we're gonna, like, have to reload, but fuck. Unless I kill this dude real fast. Oh! Are you still here? Please tell me you left. I didn't see you, Dan. Oh my god, I think she left. Go. Uh oh. Hello. I didn't mean to. Just autosave them. Oh, that's a quick save. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Are you all running?
Hey, the people here get really paranoid.
That's my eye on. He said what?
Oh, I'm blowing it up. Look at them.
You better stop playing games with me, boy.
What? Gotcha. Why is everyone running? I know I killed that man, but no one's mad at me. So... I gotta come back with more explosive skill. Oh shoot. Alright, good save time. We're always running. Level up! Nice! Oh, these kind of suck. Give me that.
Welcome.
Go on and blow it up. Boy, I was already pissed as fuck because I killed that dude on accident.
Hey there.
Everyone's fine. Hey Lucas, you don't see shit, alright? Alright. You don't see shit.
Good to see you. Carry on.
My soldier.
Look, I don't want to be rude, what? But I don't trust.
Go away!
There you are.
Whatever. Chase me out of fucking dare you. They actually go. Oh, this is the wrong way, huh? Bit. Go around, you know. Let me turn off this fucking radio static.
And now, one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton, straight to your heart. Associate with men of good quality if you esteem your own reputation, for it is better to be alone than in bad company.
Get some good clothes.
I
about? All snakes rule. Please. Let's go. Let's go. Over there. I see you. I don't know what you are. You're Brahmin. Goodbye. Over to Tenpenny Tower. Get up. I think Lucy's message changes if I blow her up. It's like, hey, I'm finding Megaton, but really it's, you know, exploded. I think that might be the actual song that he plays in the John Cena video. Alright. Let's go. I hit him! Duper said, let's go! You gotta look real fast. Anybody down here? I don't know why I just took that. Now I can't, because it's too late. I just wanted to type F, but stupid Games for Windows Live won't fucking let me. God damn it! Assault rifle? I don't think it was. Give me some food too. Why not? Just take whatever the fuck. Oh! Oh, I got it. I don't have many bullets still, but you know. Who cares?
This is your president, John Henry Eaton.
Whose body part landed up here?
We live in an age of poverty, greed, violence, destruction.
I'm gonna tear you up.
The very seat of the federal government, Washington, D.C., has been reduced to what is now known as the Capital Wasteland. The Capital Wasteland. How did it come to this point? How did your leaders allow the most powerful nation on Earth?
Let's go.
The answer is really quite
simple. We loot cash.
Incompetence. Incompetence at the highest echelons of power. We put our trust, our faith,
laughing in the background
in
of the
wits. Our intrepid leaders had everything they
the
wanted.
Radio?
Well,
he was talking and laughing.
And it made them lazy. Oh yes, and laziness breeds stupidity.
Nice.
Rest assured, I will not make the mistakes of my predecessors.
Let's go.
When John Henry Eaton builds a country, he builds it to last.
Goodbye.
You, my darling America, deserve that.
Got a lot of tin cans in here. What's up with,
free of war,
with that?
And fear and terrible uncertainty. Of course,
fuck.
As President of the United States, you have my solemn pledge that I will never rest. Never rest. Until we have.
Wait,
what
is this? Wait, no, it's a different room.
Truly call.
Why have I got so many mines?
All I have said, my America. Reflect and
wait. Give me a stim pack on my leg real fast.
This great nation will be reborn, and the Enclave will be its salvation. Till we meet again, this is John Henry Eden signing off.
First shot that. Oh no. Q is not the button. Q is the auto run button. I might die in a second. Quick. Scope hunting rifles, that's some bullshit.
I'm President John Henry Eaton, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of warmth and reason in this cold, regional world. Now, one of my inspirational
I'm gonna die.
Oh. Your president, John Henry
Eaton.
Reason in this cold, unreasonable.
Just behind me. Beeping?
America will never be destroyed from the outside.
This is America. No!
Reason in this
oh, that guy's dead.
Unreasonable world.
Take
and
out the assault
one
rifle.
Of my inspirational John Henry Eaton. Straight to your heart. America will never be destroyed from the outside. If we falter and lose our freedoms, it will be because we destroyed ourselves.
This is America. Oh, let's go. Just like Fortnite, boys. Roll out. Fuck! Taking it all the way. Alright, fuck that. Oh! Game crashed! Nice, nice, very nice. Give me a second here. Classic Fallout 3. Nope. Move the window. There we go. It's just a bunch of bloat flies. You shooting? Is that what you're doing? Someone next to me. Now you shoot. Not the head, silly man. Shoot him in the wing, of course. Oh, you're going down, buddy. In case I get shot. Oh, rip dog meat. Okay.
This is Enclave Radio. Ah,
get out of here, Papa Dan.
President John Henry.
Of course, you come in just in time for me to kill the dog. Oh,
America
and the rat. Shoot him in the air. Oh, let's go. Don't Frank or Zini me. Whatever the hell that emote. Oh no.
These radical malcontents, okay.
I don't actually know what Franger C looks like. I'm pretty sure that's it.
America. All they care about is fulfilling their own selfish desires.
Sounds already broken.
Of these agitators, shall we? There are, of course, the raiders.
There.
Those anarchistic ruffians who roam the wastes, preying on
almost there.
Any and all stealing.
It's a good time.
The so-called Brotherhood of Steel. Don't be fooled by their pseudo-knightly nonsense or supposed connections to the United States Army. These
power-armed
Boy Scouts are nothing more than common criminals with access to some antiquated technology.
We'll go by there after, I think.
Criminals who have had the audacity to claim this country's most important military installation
Let's go.
Pentagon as their own personal clubhouse. And don't be fooled, America. Those who have left the Brotherhood of Steel, branded outcasts, are just as dangerous. Even more so, being in exile. And what about the slavers of Paradise Falls? The frighteningly irradiated ghouls of Underworld. And last but not least, the hideously mutated super mutants
okay.
that have completely overrun the entire downtown DC.
Yeah, but where's your? It's probably on the other side. How I'm stupid.
Murder. They're all around us. I know. I know.
That red not rocket over there. All right.
America. Not for long. Oh no. Conclave will restore peace, order, and prosperity. To this great nation.
Oh, let's
and
go.
Those who oppose us will be removed forever.
You can tell Ted Buddy
reflect
can kiss
upon
my
all
ass.
I have said,
We've
my
got
American.
I can stand here all day yelling at you.
I'm already told soon. This
can't you tell the difference between me and a pharaoh? Fine. I'll show you the goddamn difference. Just you wait. What are you
again.
Looking at?
This is your present.
What are you looking
at? Alright, finish talking with the man.
Give him hell.
I thought I told you to get the hell out of here.
What?
Tenpenny doesn't want your goddamn caps, and I don't want the goddamn headache. for the last time, get your rotten, ugly, goddamn ghoul ass off Mr. Tenpenny's private property.
Racism.
Oh. Thought you were that damn ghoul. Well then, back to business.
I'm staring at the inner guy.
You were trespassing on Alistair Tenpenny's private property. Redder's an official business.
What am I supposed to tell him? Like, I'm the guy with the bomb?
He's expecting you?
Why didn't just let me in.
Right away. Just a moment. All right. Come on in. But I warn you, we're watching you.
I killed the ghoul. All right. Hang on.
Failed.
Get him. We got him. The Chinese assault rifle. Hey, I hear they make better weapons. 17. Hell yeah.
Ooh. I'm not here for your entertainment.
Sure. Hello, everybody.
Hey there.
What did you do to deserve living here, man?
Tenpenny Tower is a wonderful place to live, isn't it?
I'm blowing this shit up. Take me to the top. It's probably... Oh, no. Okay.
Greetings, dearest America.
All right, shut this guy up.
President, John Henry Eaton.
I'm not here for your entertainment.
The guy inside told me that. Is there an elevator? I don't wanna... What I'm trying to say? There we go. Your floor is on. Like, I got no clue. Trying to follow the thing. Oh, is it time to go back outside, you bitch? Literally beeline it with this. That way? What? I'm fucking stupid.
Yes, Mr. Burke is expecting you. He's waiting for you on the balcony.
He's waiting for you on the balcony.
He owns this building. We get our caps from him, and don't you forget it. It's named after Alistair Tenpenny.
Well,
we're here to...
Sneaky bastard. Am I gonna blow it up and then kill Tenpenny? Is this the true path? Never know it was me. You can't know it was me. Probably know it was me when I dies. Hello, Monsieur Burke. Right now, let's talk to him first.
The pulse charge is rigged. Excellent. Excellent! Ah, the anticipation is palpable, isn't it? When you have finished,
no, hang, I really want to try this. Tenpenny.
Are you daft? That doesn't belong to you. Fancy that. A visitor. I seldom get visitors, which is... Righto! When I saw this
place
setting up out of the horizon, I knew what I had to do. I hired some muscle, and we got this place fixed up right quick. I had the great fortune to run into Mr. Burke, an absolute gem of a man. He certainly has a way of getting done what needs to get done, doesn't he? Then it was a matter of getting the right type of tenants with the right type of assets, and the rest is, as they say, history. Some might say Tenpenny Tower is my crowning achievement, but no. No, no, my dear boy, it is just the beginning.
Alright, I don't Righto. Really care. Run along. No one cares, I took his key. Yeah.
When you have finished.
One more time.
We're all going to die! Somebody!
Anybody! You gotta get a better gun than me. Huh. I didn't think he had a gun. Probably use a better gun for this. Okay, one last time. You gained karma. Oh, his head is gonna fall down. Please fall all the way down.
No.
Blow it up anyways. Okay, kill him after.
To offer him the reward we discussed. Now, all this bright light and wind has given me quite a thirst. Where's my scotch?
I'll send someone up as soon as I've completed business with our friend here.
Righto, and be quick about it. I haven't been dry in years. I'd hate to start now.
Hello.
My God. What transcendent beauty. What purifying light. allow me to collect myself, as I'm sure you're anxious to collect your payment. I have been asked to extend to you an invitation to reside at Tenpenny Tower.
Now, if I do, can I still kill him?
Indeed, to your new master suite. It's on the top floor, first door on your right from the elevator.
To live here.
Enjoy your new accommodations.
But I want you all to die.
If you wish to spruce the place up a bit, speak with Lydia Montenegro in the boutique Les Chic.
I am proud.
Proud.
Hi-ho!
Hi-ho!
Righto.
Right. Oh, hello. When do you level up? Get get to 15 lock picking so we can do those. Harder, unarmed. 3 more skill points every time you advance in level. Yeah. Right, now. Lock him, lock him. Okay, I guess we're not killing him now.
Is there something I can assist you with? You should be proud of your accomplishment.
I have a sweet key. We can beat the shit out of him. The quest just... done? Just done. Very good. Talking to each other, or both to me, or... Nice. How did they know I have a bobblehead?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Godfrey, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you?
How about...
Certainly, sir. Here you are.
Give me water.
Yes, I...
Oh, that already.
Ah, do you know the best contraceptive for old people is nudity?
Don't get it, but you know what? I'll accept it. Loot my entire house. Bed. Heal up.
Welcome home, sir.
Just go, oh, I got a nice balcony. Lead to every other balcony, or do I just... Oh, inaccessible. Had to try. Let me open the door and then... Back. Your instant loading times. Where is Mr. Tenpennies? Huh? Fire hose nozzle. That'll come in handy.
Hello.
Goodbye. A terminal over there. Let's get that. We'll get some more, like, science points. Oh. I don't care. A lot of pencils, though.
Yes?
Hello.
I am Comrade Cheng, beloved leader of the people.
Hello,
shining
comrade.
Servant of the community. How can I help you? Thanks, comrade. I'm sure you'll agree the people are only as strong as their leader. That's why I do my best to serve the community to the fullest. Speaking of service to the community,
I don't suppose
you are familiar with ghouls, are you? More importantly, how to kill them? I formed a committee to investigate the problem. Well, I'll try not to be bothered then. And perhaps you should speak to Comrade Gustavo about getting rid of them altogether. There's got to be someplace safe.
Alright, I thought I could kill you in one hit.
Ha! Help!
The guard notice.
Thought I heard something.
Damn. Just making sure. Checking. We look over there. Yeah, it's just an empty room. My room.
Hello.
But there, where did Tenpenny go, dude? I just wanna fucking murder him. Hold him on the balcony. Sweet's right, but he would be at the top.
Hey, Tenpenny Tower is a wonderful place to live, isn't it?
Explore a little bit.
Dashwood. Damn glad to meet you. Call me Daring. Everyone else does. Not very lively, are you? That's what I did in my younger years. You know the GNR radio play, The Adventures of Herbert Daring Dashwood? That's about me. Hell, I even had me a ghoul manservant. Let me ask
Racism.
You ever met a ghoul before? Well, then you know that some ghouls aren't feral and can be reasoned with.
Oh,
those
my God.
Ghouls that keep trying to get into Tenpenny, they need to stop before someone gets hurt. I think they live in the nearby metro tunnels.
Can I steal from you?
Watch where you're swinging that, will you?
Fire's key, huh? Tenpenny resident. He doesn't even have his own key. Can we find his key? Clue here? Oh, let's go. Use the frying pan as a weapon, huh? You under your phone too? I think so. Computer. Don't really want to check his computer anymore. Desk? Can't. Okay. Hello, friend.
Edgar! When I'm talking to you.
Welcome to Tenpenny Tower. It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Don't do it in here. We got any keys?
Edgar? That Mr. Burke is a shady character, isn't he? I've heard some positively awful things about him. But Tenpenny trusts him. So it can't be all bad.
Is that so?
Well, hidden.
Are you even listening?
Sorry, dear. Must have dozed off there for a moment.
Useless man.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What the hell?
I'm out of here.
Goodbye.
Welcome to Tenpenny Tower.
Stop doing that. Extremely creepy. Can't see it. No, you're fine. Any new cola? Hey, something was in that trash can. Oh yeah. Welcome to Tenpenny Tower. You know what? He said, where's my scotch? He might be at the bar. One more.
I'm hit. Ah!
Fuck. Oh, we're just right here. Okay. I keep your keys under your phone. Under this phone. Over here. In there. I had nothing.
Hey.
I'm not looting. Now prove it. Some rads.
Good to see you. Well, well, what have we here?
But I'm scared.
Me too. Especially rich, fine young men.
I'm really scared.
Listen, you look like you can handle. Chief.
Alright, I don't give a shit. Oh no, the phone. It's tight. That's it. Calm down. Look under every single telephone.
It's time for a little bite. Hello? Of something. You're new around here. delicious.
All right, where's the bar? Gotta be a bar.
I am Lydia Montenegro.
I'm the decorator. What?
This better not be a waste.
Oh, well, you can't talk right now. You fucking bitch. Got nothing in here. Going in here, right? No. Checking. Under your phone. That's just creepy. I saw it. Good.
Hey.
I'm off duty. Come back when... what the hell? Let's just get it over with. I'm Dr. Banfield. What do you need?
I'm hurt, Doc.
Oh, you do not. Just suck it up, you big baby.
I will fucking kill you. Right? Oh, shit. I mean...
Welcome to the Federalist Lounge.
I don't want to listen to you talk for 20 minutes. Welcome. Alright, here we go. Grab it on the end. Cue ball. Alright. Here's the other one. In the fucking hole. Didn't go anywhere. This is bullshit. Really? There's no bar? No tenpenny? I don't know where his room is. The bathrooms. Tell me where he lives so I can murder him and see if that works.
Under your eyes, love.
Morning.
And I've got a little number in my shop
I
that
really
should
hope
help
you're not
push up
oh,
hello, literally every
yours, darling.
Hey.
Talkable character in the world. Fuck.
My name is Tiffany Cheng.
I can't.
You
have- Off. Get me out. Hello. Really close the door. Anything under your phones? Oh, damn it. Hard. Yeah, me too. Too, buddy. Fucking the worst. Why don't you open out? Seriously, you don't, no one lives in here? Bert.
You should be proud of your accomplishment.
Now's not the best time. Perhaps we could parlay sometime later? Thank you.
Help!
Oh!
They don't know!
Holy shit. Literal god. Mr. Burke. fit two keys on you? Really? I want the car. No, you don't. Fucking piece of shit game. Take all their stuff. Alright, here we go. Put it on and walk out. Apparel. Ten pennies. Suit. Your hat. Put on the glasses. We're a mix. Boy. Stop being so hunched. But didn't he have a black hat? Not that one. Not a suit either. Alright, fuck it. Just put on Tenpenny suit. Walk out.
I'm not here for your entertainment. I'm on duty, can't talk.
Anyone got a problem?
Security concerns to Chief Gustavo directly. Give me a second. Keep your...
The door's already open to you. You don't got to do shit. Well, that worked. Take me to, You might as well keep wearing the suit. Well, that's good. Good time. Give me a... Pop the sniper rifle in there? Place that. Ooh, get the silence pistol. I didn't even know I had that. Nice. Very, very good. Oh, I have no bullets for that. Well, I'll use the silence one instead, I guess. Quests! Where am I? I'm like all the way down here, yeah? Jesus Christ, there's a lot up there. Go to Roboco, man. Let's go. Oh, that was so good. Good time was had by all. Guard literally could not give a shit. Oh, it is Red Rocket. I was making a joke. Hello. Oh. In here. Huh? I thought it was an actual vendor. Fine. Get the bat out. The fuck are you? There you go. Empty. That's hard, god damn it. Gotta take all the beer, of course. Gotta take the truck. Who's not taking the truck? Alright, let's go to Roboco, see what's going on over there. And what? Let's go. Where exactly is it again? It's right there. Who would have guessed? Put the radio back on.
Hello, my beautiful America. This is President Eden.
It's the same message over and over, who cares?
When I was a child, growing up in rural
He's a friend, it's okay.
I had the best friend a boy could hope for. My dear old dog. Oh, the adventures we had. From Nod Creek to Hagenville we rode.
Dude, it's just in case they're mad.
Irresponsible.
And just in case they're mad.
Inseparable. It was, for a little boy,
existence. Fuck. Wait, stop, won't stop wiggling, dude.
How many of your children?
2%.
How many of this nation's youth are free and courageous?
Try it again.
And completely inseparable. It was for a
Are you fucking
boy,
kidding me?
Perfect existence. So, let me
Alright, well, I'm not doing that. Because it's impossible to hit him. Don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Yes.
Hello, stranger. I'm Tinker Joe, premier supplier of robotic parts and service throughout the DC wasteland.
You sell? Wait.
I'm afraid these bots are all spoken. Well, RL3's a bit finicky about the... Have a look.
My dude, you want to buy my junk? No junk tamp in this game, huh? Okay. Take that. I want to keep the truck, but you know, you can have it. Just kidding. Fucking got him. He only has 90 caps? Oh, it took all your money.
Give me a shout if you need
any family.
Extra handy.
Capital Wasteland with qualified, eligible adults. We will rebuild the American family as it was.
America.
As it was meant to be. Values of our past shall be the foundation of our future.
Outdoors, huh?
Reflect upon all I have said, my America. Reflect and wait. For soon, this great nation will be reborn, and the Enclave will be its salvation. Until next time, this
Where's
is John Henry Eden
the door?
Signing off.
Is the intro to the Fox thing? Is that a door? That's a door! Walk all the way around. Hello. You don't have one of these as a guard, huh? What the fuck? My dude, you're keeping fucking Brahmin in here? Oh, it's a mole rat. I'll accept it. Get XP for just now. Came in a little late if it was for killing the roaches. Let's go. I didn't mean to take those, though. That was. Come on. Who's taking that? E box. Empty. Lame. Energy cells, though. Hey. Checking all the phones, dude.
This is your president, John Henry Eaton.
Yeah, John Henry, John Henry.
Did you know there are those amongst us who would shatter our hopes for peace, order, and security? These radical malcontents don't care about you. They don't care about America. All they care about is fulfilling their own selfish desires. Let's take a tally of these agitators, shall we? There are, of course, the raiders. Those anarchistic ruffians who roam the wastes.
Imagine there's like nothing in here. The science. Murdering. Does that actually do something if I Brotherhood of Steel. Read it?
Don't be fooled by their pseudo-knightly nonsense or supposed connections to the United States Army. These power armored boys.
Well, that's a caps.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this for
with access to some antiquated technology.
I mean, I could have guessed the password was Armada.
To claim this country's most important Lanius. Military installation, the Pentagon, what? As their own personal clubhouse.
It was called like Big Book of Science, right?
Those who have left the Brotherhood.
Stand by one. Let's go. Beach. Carter. Yep. Let's go.
And what about the slavers of paradise?
Oh. 1/6 of the whole level. Maximizing our efficiency. I don't know, that doesn't even make any sense. You fucked.
They're all around us, I know. I know. But not for long, sweet America. Not for long. Oh no.
Don't claim anyway, like your ammo boxes.
Order and prosperity.
You'd be like
to this great nation. And dumb. Those who oppose us will be removed forever. For now, my America, we must part. Restoring the greatest
what?
Country in
okay,
the world to its former glory. Well, that takes time. Even for the ugly. Till we meet again, this is John Henry Eaton signing off.
Oh, fuck. All infested as hell. Okay, actually, what is the point of this place? I'm entirely sure what I'm doing here. It's looting energy cells. Do a little stim pack action. Once in a while. Just hoping one of these leads to like the roof so we can jump off. Fuck. Let's actually go. Just you in here. I didn't really have to do it to him at all. Oh, I just doesn't work.
How did it come to this?
Bring in Coca-Cola, dude. That's what
how
I came for.
Your leaders allow the most powerful nation on Earth to die? The answer is really quite simple.
I like the thought of somebody sitting at their desk in a robotics factory reading Big Book of Science. That's just, that's great. I love it.
Our intrepid leaders had everything they wanted. Power, wealth, prestige. And it made them lazy, America. Oh, yes, and laziness.
It's a fast travel to Megaton.
Rest assured, I will not make the mistakes of my predecessor. When John Henry Eaton builds a company.
Hey, is that you?
Oh, hello, Moira.
Oh, my head's still ringing from that explosion. What happened? Same here. I had just gone down to Springvale to do some tests. Turns out you can't teach a giant ant new tricks. And before I knew it, boom! Oh, I hope it wasn't that Nuka Psycho brew I was working on. Who could have guessed it would react like that? Still, at least I'm okay, huh? Don't be silly. I just got some gunk on my face after the explosion. But that doesn't explain why it peels away in strips. And oozes.
I don't like the way she said that.
You know what? I think I'm turning into a ghoul. This is fascinating. Now, where can a ghoul like me go to study these effects in peace?
Okay,
You know, this is just the perfect excuse to visit Rivet City. But while I'm heading downtown, I've been meaning to check out the museum. Who knows what I'll find? Anyway, see you downtown, one way or the other. So, how's this... Really? That's a shame. I guess it wasn't an obvious place for people to get food, so it all got taken long ago, huh? Still, good work checking it out. And have some food, as thanks for the work. It's a shame you didn't find any there. I still need to study... Well, I know lots about radiation from books. And personal experience, obviously. But I need to see how radiation affects normal, not-so-gooey humans. I never seem to get a live example to study. Not for long, anyway. So, I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that. Oh, you're a peach. Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness. But if you can get 600 or more rads, my test will be even more accurate. Just make sure you can get back here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of.
Now, ask yourself this. Now, lie to her that I finished. What if they could compete with baseball teams from Pennsylvania or
Maryland? Put your faith in John Henry.
Was that thing I saw?
Yes,
boys, I mean.
Will live again. Comfort, recreation, healthy competition. All will live again. This country will live again. So remember,
am I going the right way?
John Clay working around the clock to return this country to greatness. All you
need
is a little patience. A little patience. Till we meet again, this is John Henry Eaton signing off.
And right here. For 100 seconds. Some nice American music. Can't like go in, right? Oh. Hey. Hey, there it is. Here's the good stuff. Well, I'm like basically in. 304.
Greetings again, sweet America. This is President.
Sort
John
the head
Henry.
Out before.
Like
I hit 600 so I don't die.
When I was a child, growing up in rural
probably do that.
Kentucky, I had the best friend a boy could hope for. My dear old dog, Honey. Oh, the adventures we had. From Nod Creek to Hagen.
Oh, I see. It's up there. It's moving up there. Okay, we're fine. Oh, no.
Irresponsible.
Oh. Moira!
For a little boy, the perfect existence.
Moving slow over here.
So, let
yeah.
me ask you, America.
Fuck.
How many of your children
are you still here?
How many of this nation's youth are truly happy?
Can you just teleport to the ruins again?
Well, we both know the answer, don't we?
Oh.
None.
I mean...
America's children live in a terrifying... There is no hope, no happiness. That changes right here, right now.
Oh, don't hit 800.
The children of this great nation are its highest priority.
The downtown, huh? Well.
Every American school, reinstate every youth program, and offer counseling and financial assistance to any family in need. We will match up the destinies of orphan children of the Capital Wasteland qualified, eligible adults. We will rebuild the American family as it was.
Now slow down.
The values of our past shall be the foundation of our future. So remember, America. The Enclave is working around us as it was meant to be.
The book will never be written. Way to make me feel bad.
Shall be the foundation of our future.
Oh, you're doing the radio too, huh?
The Enclave is working around the clock to return this country to greatness. All you need is a little paper. A little faith.
You know, I think I've found a new way to prepare rad roach meat. Still tastes like old feet, though. Anyway, what's up with you? Oh, feeling a bit under the weather, or a bit over the Geiger counter? I can tell you're positively glowing. Now, just hold on and try not to move. Tell me how it feels, and I'll get you fixed right up. Oh, you poor dear. Putting on a brave face like that. Well, don't worry. It'll all be better. And it's for a good cause. Now, let me take a few notes, and I'll handle that nasty radiation with a bit of my own homemade rad cure concoction. I've never had a chance to test it out on someone so heavily dosed.
She better kill me.
Oh, but I'm sure it'll work out fine. Exciting, isn't it? Okay. A little Brahmin milk, a
and
couple
now,
magnets, and maybe a few happy
quotes.
Thoughts.
From the mouth of your presence.
Well, you're alive! Oh, that's the good news.
Uh-oh.
But there was a little side effect. A teeny tiny, mutation. But it seems to be benign, at least. Here, take a few radiation chems, as my little way of saying, I'm sorry I twisted your DNA like a kitten with a ball of yarn.
Oh. Fuck yeah.
Landmines are one of the few.
Yeah, landmines.
As to just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office.
I appreciate the land.
Fuck! She found me out.
Right,
where's minefield?
Of course I was elected.
All the way up there?
America.
I don't think right now.
Isn't the right to vote the very foundation of a democracy?
No longer well rested. What am I gonna do?
The interest of national security. I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of the election. You understand?
How about?
But rest assured, I am your president. Because the appropriate people of this great nation
some main quest.
I am your duly elected representative.
I am. Poor father.
When the time comes, when my term is up, America will be free to elect a new president. And that person will have our full faith and confidence and carry our collective values forward into the future. Democracy, dear America.
That nuke would have certainly blown up the vault, right?
Or
at least
forever.
What's
for
outside
now,
of it?
That's
the point of the vault, but I mean,
restoring the greatest country in the world to its
former glory.
Should have
blown some stuff.
Well, that takes time, even for the Enclave. Till we meet again, this is John Henry Eden signing off.
What does that say? And spider. Worker ant? Okay. Absolutely not a spider. Nice. Okay. can. I love me some good old-fashioned American music. Eluded. Sad times. Is this Super Duper Mart? Is it, that one?
And now, one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton, straight to your heart. Liberty, when it begins to take root, is a plant of rapid growth.
Vault secure. Very nice. Good time was had by all. The bat? We got the bat. Okay, put it away. So there's not a massive thing in my face. Almost there. Please, take the gun. No! Hey, buddy. No, other buddy. Get hit. Last Master. All right, that's a good name. We're in town. Going to go out on the get a fast travel thing, but then I realized I already did like 10 seconds ago. I'll shoot super mutants over here. Wait, no, the bird boys, right? Nope. Oh shit. No, oh, you don't see me. You absolutely do not see me. I might die. I will die. There is no living. It's the wrong gun!
This is Enclave Radio with your host.
Just kidding. Speaking of Three Dog Town. Drop, kill all raiders. You know what? He's already hurt. Goodbye. The bullets? No problem. Snake! Absolutely no leaving. Look for the center of mass. Maximum hit percentage. Always be broke. Get him. Let's go. I'm gonna get horribly dead. Not really. I'll take a little sip while we're up here. Probably not in the water though. Alright, loot that super mutant with the minigun, because I want it. And that's the only reason why, of course. Oh, middle click is the button. Let's go. I've lost all ambition. I don't really want you. Well, what am I so worried for? Hello? 23. You can take my normal assault rifle, because that's L. Business wear? I don't want the business wear. You gonna wear it? Aw. Fuck it, dude. Equip the minigun. You gonna be on 6? Grenades on 7?
GNR, 3 dog. All you need to know.
Gotta go back across.
Got
but,
lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these right days. Now? Here's some of the latest news. Wanna know the latest on that heartless little plunderer from Vault 101?
Okay.
Here's the deal. Because one dog ain't enough, and two is too low, it's me, 3 dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? And here's me, with the news. According to reports from the ever-so-hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower,
I'm following the marker, but I don't...
A group of displaced ghouls...
Yeah, I was not going the right way. What the hell?
Ah, but not my question anymore? Large Alistair what? Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how.
What? Okay,
come
this way.
On, I'll cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say?
What the hell's this?
Thanks for listening, children. This is 3 Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
3 Dog.
Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you.
Okay, we are
next,
definitely
we've got
on
a
our
public
way.
Service announcement. Listen up, children. Right over there somewhere. This stuff's important. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only
Does
wasteland
you just name
asshole it's going
weapons
to kill
you have
you.
In your inventory?
So be smart.
What the
Salvage
hell are you?
Parts and make repairs whenever you can.
I think that's what centaurs look like. I have one bullet. Oh no. I miss. Okay, this thing is creeping me the fuck out. You can't even loot it. I can't. Please don't tell me there's another one. Good god. Oh. Oh no, he has way too much health. Goodbye. This the... Close, I remember this just a little bit. We're not close, apparently. Never mind. Still back here? Alright. Check. I think in the middle there is the... Right? Yeah. I just don't know how to get in. I can't... I'm gonna try. No, I can't, but you got it. Ah! Dear God. Why are they all called centaurs? Okay, that's fine. Just checking. I don't really want to talk to the Mirelick right now. I'll just be back there. Gotta go a long way around. Dobbs, please. That's about right. Oh, we have to go in there. Fuck. Can't fast travel when enemies are nearby. Smiler saloon? Looks like he's going the other way. I did not hit that car. Don't lie to me. Fast travel? I'm a fucking idiot. Beer is... How did I drink beer? Oh, I was getting rid of inventory space. It's real heavy up in here. Security armor, I don't need this anymore. How do I... Right click? Nice. That's why the marker was telling me to go this stupid way, right? Yep. It really wants me to go in the tunnel? Oh. I'm fucking stupid. It definitely wants me to go in the tunnel. That's correct. No, this is a Protectron here. Get him. Hacking. He'll know. Tell me Fick ain't the password, it's Brick then. Oh, Brick. Tell me Fick ain't this guy's password. Lights, escalators. See how those worked, huh?
Move along, please.
I'm out of bullets.
Metro security protocol in the fleet. Station security grid on the line.
Me, Mr. Tenpenny. Give me your money. Back me, my dude.
Metro security protocol initializing.
Forgetting I have no bullets. At all. Gonna stand there? Not even try? Alright. Come on. Is it open? It takes a minute to open. I don't know what's up with that. Wonder didn't want me to. That's cool. Maybe say boss. Myself do. And hey, I broke the shit though. Like, I didn't know that was possible. You know that stuff on you, it's so kind. Average? Oh no. Is it just me or is this lock? Like 8 times bigger than like a Fallout 4 lock. Missile? What are you doing with missiles in here? Or book. Here we just call it a book. Gotta read the book. For some fucking reason. I don't get the- oh. I just dropped something. What do you mean steal? already stolen it, it's mine. That's how the real world works. Let's go. Oh, it's already loaded, huh? 13 of those bullets, let's go. Easy. Where you find the sewer, not sewer people, the train station people, right? If I'm in the right spot. Come here. Hey. Oh, fuck. Kratos, get him. Oh, you came fast! Oh, fuck. Sewer people! Fuck. Oh! There's a ghoul there. Here's something. Why that was different from all the other paint guns. Paint guns in my head.
Wake
seem like 30.
Up, wasteland. It's me, Three Dog, bringing you all the music and news your little hearts can handle. Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this.
Ha!
Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart?
Vacation.
Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Until next time, this is Three Dog!
Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Ow. Oh, dude, I love Chevy Chase. This is the way, I know.
And now, some music. Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Until next time, this is Three Dog!
Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth. No matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
I just want to pick up the shit, my dude. Oh, fuck. Friendship. It's the only good one I got on there. Just friendship. Run. Clear to steal! Take the loot. Oh, they died before I could make my joke. What happens if I just walk by and don't talk to any of them?
Looks that way.
Lucky. Oh dear God, I didn't.
You can follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you don't want it to get blown off. That's a negative. We've got too many local.
I don't give a shit. Oh, it's too heavy. Just get rid of it. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ! Ha! Oh, did I just get killed by one of them? So hello, Alex. I didn't see you there. Also, are you gonna still just fucking shoot me? Is that they're the ones with the lasers? They shot me. Oh, the bomb's coming. Oh, you're not nuking him this time.
It's the First Lady of Song herself, Miss Ella Fitzgerald, telling us that.
I'm glad you're okay.
Some rain must fall. Ain't that the truth, sister?
Hey, I'm taking the loot. In case you, back here. Encumbered? Oh, I'm just really fucking slow. Oh, is my leg crippled? Stanley! Hi. That's all. Hey, well that accounts for, you know, two copies of Space Engineers, so I think we're even. My bullets. Then take care of it. But too much is falling in computers.
But too much of that stuff has fallen.
Big guns, because we're gonna shoot a fucking fat man in a couple seconds.
And into each heart.
Not bad, not
no
good.
Tears gotta fall.
That's just weird.
That someday that sun is bound to shine.
But fine, I'll take it for the dialogue. Alex, I blew up Megaton, and I killed Tenpenny and Burke, and no one noticed. that's all that happened. Oh. It's taking your holo tag. That's worth 50 points in kill confirmed. Right, where's the really big super mutant about to show up? Right? You took your stuff? I took your stuff. Which, where's the fat man? You got the fat man, you got the mini nukes. I don't want to keep the fat man. Yeah, me too, Stanley, me too. Just drink everything. Did you say I'm as horny as something, something, something? I don't hear that. Honestly? Still got space on this? Get rid of this Magnum. Put the Fat Man. Alright, hang on. Batman. Dix. Two. Spike Knuckles. Easy. Hello? Thank you. Alright, there's a brother who's super. Missed. Me, we're on the same team. I fuck it. We're on the same team. Right. What? I shot a bullet. Right? Okay, okay, just heal. No, I'm at full health, right? Give me a second. It's a little heavy. Also, did that just say ask about dad? Because it's a little... It's kind of hard right now.
That's me, kids. Coming to your tape from my fortified bunker in the middle of it.
Right, that was way harder than it should have been.
Bit of news. Just listen to this.
Spike Knuckles.
All right, faithful listeners.
Right, take one of those. What's one of these. Nasty fat cat up to? Sharpening his claws. I'm gonna take it. Oh. Children, I'm afraid I gotta take the stealth boy. Terrible news. Always take the stealth boy. Sources have confirmed. Don't need that.
That the mushroom cloud seen in the vicinity of Megaton was in fact.
Name, what is it? 5mm? What takes 5mm?
It's been no
nothing?
Secret that the pre-war nuke in the center of town had a live atomic core, and under the wrong conditions, could still go kaboom.
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to 3Dog if you need to.
No, I blew up Megaton. They're gone. Bye-bye.
She died well. In the end, that's all that really matters.
The question is, why not? And also, I killed Tenpenny, so we're even, right?
Why has the kid from Vault 101 been sighted hanging around Tenpenny Tower? Why indeed? Until next time, this is 3Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement.
Yeah, let me in.
Like it's all clear, unlocking outer doors.
But with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death or even... ghoulification.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon. If there's anything you need here, I'll try and help. You got a... Oh, go right on up. You were expected. Just stay out of...
Give yourself a nice boost of Rad X first. Remember, only you
can prevent flesh fires. Remember, only you can prevent
flesh fires. Now, some music. It's Cole Porter.
There it is.
Anything goes.
With three doggies. Welcome to the Galaxy News Radio Outpost. I'm Sergeant Wilkes, and I'm in charge here. What brings you into the DC area?
Alright, I get it. I don't want to talk to you guys anymore. Put the spike knuckles just in case.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
Before you ask about that...
When you're in the good fight, you gotta give it all you got and never, ever hold back. Always dazzle them, I always say. Always dazzle them and spread the word.
Yep.
Hey now, there's no need for that kind of talk. I'm here to help, not to hurt.
All right.
Hey. Not everyone's cut out for bigger and better things. Sometimes the smallest roles in the good fight are the most important. But enough of that. If it's your dad you seek, then I will abide. The fact that the Brotherhood let you get up here tells me you're all right with them. That, and your dad seem a decent enough guy. Besides, you're giving off a pretty sweet vibe right now. Maybe we can help each other out. But enough yakking. Tell me why we're talking.
I don't like this guy when he's not on the radio. Yep, you gotta be the dick.
Whoa, smoke a peace pipe, take a deep breath, and count to 10. Whatever it is you need to do to calm down. You need Three Dog's help, and Three Dog needs your help. Let's get together and make it work.
Yeah.
You wanna find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. He was here at Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight.
You piece of shit. Wait.
I like what you're saying, but this is bigger than just you and your dad. If you want help from Galaxy News, you need to contribute to Galaxy News. That's all there is to it. Good. Because this isn't going to be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it. I feed it. I keep it changed.
I don't like that.
There's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear her cry. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument.
I don't...
Yep, that shiny thing was our broadcast relay. Now it's Swiss cheese. Without it, our broadcast range is quite limited. Of course, the factory that made the relay dishes is long gone, leveled. As in, we're never gonna scavenge that part again. It is risky. I would never lie to you. But there's something behind those eyes of yours that screams, I'm the one that can get shit done. Your dad had that same look in his eyes, too. That's why Three Dog's helping you.
I have to say it.
I want to make sure I'm perfectly clear on this. The good fight is bigger than you and your dad. I'll do whatever it takes to keep the Capital Wasteland free. Whatever it takes. And right now, without GNR at full strength, my words are being wasted. That just ain't acceptable.
All right.
I sure know how to pick 'em. You're gonna be the best thing that ever happened to Galaxy News in a long time. If you need any more info, I'll be here waiting for you.
Go to Lunar Lander, excuse me? Alright, thanks for the picture of that.
You look like someone with a...
I don't want to talk to you anymore, though. Thank you. I'm just kidding. I don't even know what happens if you kill him. Any loot in here? I'd say not really. Alright. All boxes. Two combat knives. No thanks. Okay, let's get out of here. Flame.
That was some nice shooting. Taking out a behemoth single-handed.
Keep your eyes open.
Get out of here, unnamed paladin. Piece of shit. No one's gonna seem to kill you.
Two arms, brother. Two arms.
Oh!
Messed up. Okay, where do we go? We've almost been down there. I discovered this location. Been here, but can I get? Was I falling? Guess I was falling. Didn't actually find the door to this place, is the funny part. Let's just go down this way. Nice. Oh. Nice music. It's a good time. Good on that. Loot literally everything you have, though. Loot increases sneak, probably? I don't know. Let's consume it. Explosive. Ah, I get it. Rest up, fix our legs, arms, whatever else. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Don't need a clipboard, don't need that, don't need that. I want the truck, man. I want it. I need it. I gotta put it in my house. Actually, I have like, 10 bullets still. Wait, are we going this way? Fuck it, I hate the map in this game. Just give me... Fuck.
What's up, Wastelanders? This is Freedog, Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. News time, children. All right, faithful listeners, I know what you really want to know. What's that nasty fat cat up to? Sharpening his claws, I bet. Children, I'm afraid I've got some terrible news.
Right now, you've told me to holster him twice. We're out.
That the mushroom cloud seen in the vicinity of Megaton was in fact...
Let's do Kyle's place again. Who cares?
It's been no secret that the pre-war nuke in the center of town had a live atomic core. And under the wrong conditions,
it
could still go kaboom. Well, go kaboom it has. But it was all just a tragic accident, right? I don't believe that for a second, folks. Word is
Let's go.
Founder of the posh Tenpenny Tower.
Oh, that's not safe.
Has been looking to secure that spot for years. I suspect foul play, folks. But just who did the dirty deed?
Ask yourself this. Why has the kid from Vault 101 been sighted hanging around Tenpenny Tower? Why, indeed?
Why did you ask me that? Like, 10 seconds ago when I was there, you dickhead. Some kind of rerun?
Now, some music.
Please, I just want the pistol. It's not broken. What game do you think this is? Oh! My leg! By my leg, I mean my leg! Some water, you gotta get this shit out of our inventory. That and some of those. I wasn't supposed to come up here, okay. Fucking hate that. Just in case. I don't see one of it. More looting. cut off the- I'm not gonna eat mac and cheese. Who do you think I am? The double barrel out of here too. Cut off, that's what I meant. Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to fudge and go? Mines? Please, thank you. Get punched. Head crippled. Oh, you're still alive? You actually got that guy? Wait, what? Where's the other guy? He ran? I don't know. Oh Jesus, you beat him up in the corner? I guess we had to, huh, to get out here, because it's all blocked.
Now, some music. Here's Bob Crosby, singing to us all about happy times.
Wish on the moon. Yeah, it's one of you. That's fine. Hit me in the back, though. Who cares? And you'll find happy times. So, that is a way. Let's go. The Fortnite vehicle right here, boys. Oh no. Get away. What the hell is that? Is that Let's Go Pikachu? I swear to God, if the emote's called Let's Go Pikachu, I'm gonna use it. Other guy. No, other guy! Take some Nuka-Cola. How the hell not? You know? I can punch you. You're fine. Somebody else should. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm in hell. Oh, you're floating. Why can't I run? Kids. Oh, one bullet. Okay, I gotta take the minigun literally just for this part. I have two miniguns. Oopsie. Forgot I kept this one. What is this Pikachu emote called? I don't want to set the Poke Pikachu. That's. Yep. In front of me. Where are my bullets? Where are my bullets? No! What is this? Is my arm broke? What the fuck just happened? Caps lock is like perma slow. What?
I love you, dude.
Oh.
I just want to stop.
We made it.
A great big flame.
That was easy.
Down in your
Absolutely no problems.
You see, way down inside of me.
Hello, Georgetown South. How are you? Let me go in there. Checking for loot now. Level up!
Nobody else going
I guess I'll do it myself. Can I do it myself or do I have to wait for the prompt? Is it... coming?
Ha!
I like it. Oh, thank you! Let's get melee weapons. No, wait. Set the world on fire. Unarmed. Just all of it. Seems good. Yeah, why the hell not? No. And yeah, but. Gotta take bloody Gotta.
The roads are the dustiest, the winds
are the caps.
Dustiest, the gates are the rustiest, the pies are the crustiest, the songs the lustiest, the friends the dustiest way.
Did he just take damage on your foot? Oh shit, I'm kinda... What game am I playing right now?
kids are the happiest, the kids are
playing PUBG, I stepped over a rock and I fucking died. Just, you know, it happens, I think. Special manual. Got that really backwards, but sneak one. Sneak plus one, let's go. Food.
Plants the fruitiest, stars the shootiest, the grins the funniest, the smiles the sunniest.
Oh dear God. Oh, I just want to. Nice. It's just dogs. I know what the sounds are making. I don't like how many they are. Jesus Christ. Come on. I don't think I was getting out of there. Specific skin text, don't heal you, apparently.
Oh!
Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest.
Yeah, I gotta eat all this dog meat too,
according
which is
to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tin Penny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but Lush at Large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies,
Tenpenny's
no how.
Dead, though.
Come on, I'll cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the cash, you've got the space, win-win, right? What do you say? Until next time, this is Freedom! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
That's what 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue looks like,
don't
huh?
Feed the Yaogwai. That is all. Now, some music.
Let's go sunning. Thank you. Let's go sunning. Need the sun. Y'all are dead. Every morn. Feel as free and happy. Oh, brother and a sea, let's go. Let's go! Son, you gives away, be creative. Learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. I wanna like can I go inside? I mean, this is where Spider-Man was filmed. You know what I'm saying? Happiness to everyone. It's a landmark. Oh, hello. Button that says open the door. Nice. I think we could have done that. Probably closed that. Oh no. Oh, the radio. Alright. Going up. I love seeing outside. What a nice view. Incredible. I can't just stop the elevator whenever I want. Oh! Oh! What the hell? Huh? We're here. Oh, I'm supposed to come here with the spiky ball from the thing. I really just wanted to see what's up top. Completely forgot I had to do that. How about you fast travel to the bottom? Thank you. New technology right over here. Dodge's hunting rifle. You can't use a hunt. We played Fortnite, you know. I'm out of skill caps. And I have no head. Okay, well. This one actually give you health. Just noticed. Those are. Yeah, you gotta craft some packs with those. Let's see if they know about me. Why? You don't.
No!
You do. I probably have to be hidden to use it. Oh, fuck. Okay, minigun. Impact, give me one of these, give me one of those. Pull it up. Goodbye. Okay, I think I'm kind of locked in here. I've locked myself in a place where it's impossible to run. There's a man around every corner except this one. Oh. Okay! I think he loads safe. Top of the Washington Monument. Down to the bottom of the Washington Monument. Quick save here. Use the stealth boy. I'm a stealth boy. Play our stuff. See how this works. I don't think I've ever actually used a stealth boy because why use it if you don't have to? Probably also could have just locked over here normally. I don't think they would have seen me. What happens if I do this? Okay. Good to know. and sneaky like boys. Please don't be somebody on the stairs, let's go. I'll shoot. Big. Not. I don't really care about this deep lore. Listen, I'm just trying not to die to fuck those super boys. These aren't anything, right? Oh, wow. So in case there was like a protectatron or something. I can't. I want to go back that way, but I mean also just go this way. There. Maintenance, please. No. Oh, fuck. Bud. If only. Well, that's going to do for today. Let's see. Be live Monday at 9, probably with more Fallout 3. Yeah. And check Twitter for schedule for next week, because I don't know what it's going to be, but probably Monday, Fallout 3. 9 a.m. as always. Be there. Thanks for watching. I'll see you Monday.